Yo. Hey. Hey. I think this is working now. I see it. Shaq's on YouTube with the diagnose. Thank you. Thank you. All right. I see that my audio is coming through. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. So yeah, I've been out for about 4 days. My computer was getting repaired. We're just gonna get into the thick of this here. Still nothing? All right. Let's see. Maybe I might need to restart the stream then. Let me see. There we go. All right. All right. We are in it. Thanks, Shax. Appreciate that, man. Just kind of tripping. I feel like with the repair, it kind of jacked up my settings, man. All right. Hey, how was the so we're playing as the undead the vampire counts, man. This is my first playthrough in Immortal Empires, my first playthrough on Warhammer 3. Did a bit of Warhammer 2, but I've definitely been a Total War fan for a long, long time. So really used to those games, but this is my first Warhammer 3 playthrough. Friends kind of told me to wait till Immortal Empires came out. How's the background music? Is the background music coming through okay? Is it soft enough? Just supposed to be a little ambiance. Some chill.
Empire Lord.
Let's do this. Alright, so definitely gonna wanna set up a pretty strong force over where their lord's coming in. Just take him out ASAP.
Necromancer.
Necromancer can probably be posted up in another area where they'll be pretty strong. A lot of the reinforcements are going to be coming over here, so probably see, almost just post up here, I think. Right.
I am eternal.
Gosh, I haven't played in a couple days, and it's just like I feel like I'm so rusty right now. It's wild. We'll get it. We'll get back right back into the swing of things. Just like riding a bike. Okay. So this should be actually pretty solid here too. I won't need to set up too many of my armies because they're not reinforcing from here. So this should be pretty good. Go ahead and set up the rest of these tunes. This is really good where the fight's gonna be at, right up here. And I'm thinking about using this spot here. This building location is kind of putting a barrier. Chill on the ambiance for now, dude. We'll just keep it all natty. Okay. Definitely set this up here. This guy can kind of just be used to take out that boss real quick. Other than that, we don't really need too much here. I'll probably just keep a pair of these guys, these flying monsters here. Then what else they got working? These are just some, yeah, skirmishers and cohort. That's fine. Well, it looks like they do have a army here though. Yeah, so this will be a pretty big fight on this side. So almost might be better to pull them. Oh, all good, Shax. Playing as the vampire counts. So
I thought.
my computer was acting up. I took like a four day break or so while I was in the shop. But man, I am feeling rusty right now. I'm like first time playing, and it's like I saved it on pretty massive battle right now. So I'm like, oh shoot. But just trying to get a lay of the land right now. This is my first Immortal Empires playthrough. Turn 178. So we're definitely we're in the thick of it, man. I think there's like 72 teams left, but they got some. This is gonna be a pretty fatty fight right here. They got some pretty experienced units too. The lizard men have landed. Okay.
Mortis engine.
Maybe we actually keep these guys here, so this will be a scrap. I almost feel like we just bring them up this way. Yeah, dude, nice. Yeah, thanks for the input, man. I wasn't quite sure what was up with it. Hard mode. So, I played a lot of Total War before. Played Warhammer 2 a little bit in kind of preparation for this, but was really just waiting till Immortal Empires came out to start it up and start playing Warhammer 3 and also start streaming. So I'm probably about like a little bit more than a week and change streamer. All right, so for this, I think we're gonna use this as a choke point. They're gonna have this reinforcing army too with a bunch of just fat single unit dinos. So I think I'm gonna just use this as a chance to set up a barricade here. That's gonna lower their attack. You playing Immortal Empires 2, Shax? Pretty fun so far, but it's definitely been a struggle, man. Definitely been a struggle. Here, we'll use this to set up this too. Just feel like these barricades are really nice for just these prolonged fights that are gonna be going on. Yeah, man. I feel like a lot of most Total War people play just have been playing since the get, you know? Rome, Shogun, Empire,
Necromancer.
Attila, Napoleon, you name it, you name it. These guys aren't gonna be too. Yeah, very hard difficulty though, man. I give you props on that. I'll be there. Probably the next playthrough, I'll kind of kick everything up a notch. I just wanted to kind of get a little bit more familiar with this game first. So here, this isn't too strong enough army, so probably even just set these guys up. The zombies. And yes, I have played two campaigns so far. Nice, man. What factions? Yep. Yeah, those are some I haven't done yet. I've done on Warhammer 2, I did like was that Wolfgar guy? I did the High Elves who ride on dragons. I guess they all do. What else did I do? I did the Did Grom? Grom the Paunch was pretty fun. All right. Let's get this set up. So I almost feel like this would be a pretty sick spot right here for these cats. It's kind of easy to pick them off as they come in. This would be the choke point here. What's been your favorite campaign so far? This would be a fat fight here. Horses over here for now. Just Nikic is okay, but oh my god, Kislev is a really hard start. Man, I've like, this world is just so huge, and like, there's so many different factions. The amount of playtime is crazy. That's nuts, though, that you played. Is it two Immortal Empires that you've played campaigns through, or just like the regular game campaigns? Just kind of use these guys as a flanking force. Just take out that general real quick. Trying to think, actually, what I might do is probably put these guys here. Put these guys up by my my gunners, just in case these pterodactyls try to get fresh up there. Okay, this is a good for this. Alright, this is where the fight's gonna be at, though. So yes, get these guys set up. Minions. These wolf guys are super strong. Okay, let's see what route they can come up here. It almost looks like they'll come up. Let's kind of leave it open, actually. But we don't really need this checkpoint too much. Might just set up here, though. Faster here, so I feel like one group here is good. We can get another group here, just in case. You never know where they're gonna come in through. And actually, these guys reinforcing might come this way too, but we'll just have to see how that plays out. All right, what else are we working with here? Get these chariots over here. Actually, this might be nice to have over here as a little bit more of a strong unit. Can always jam that guy back. Alright, that's that. This is here. Both Immortal Empires, man. Kislev, you just got to declare war on very early, but everyone... the more you try and take out or go further north, the more... Man, I scrolled... Yeah, dude, I scrolled up the map north and was just like, holy crap, dude. I was like, where are these dwarf guys coming from? And I was just like, holy crap, there's still so much to the north. I think this will be good as far as this goes on this area. It should be pretty nasty to put the gunner guys here if these guys come through, but it's all good. Okay. Almost time, boys. Almost time to get this party started. Setup is almost complete. Okay. And then that's that. This is good here. Seeing if I have used all my units, just making sure. Alright, let's channel this magic. Feeling good. Feeling good about this one. Look at that, dude. Look at that. Start deployment. Alright.
Gather your warriors.
Let's go.
The enemy line up to attack and will soon press forward. Your entrenched position. Be sure to position your troops accurately in battle, my lord.
Start moving these guys out this way. They'll be more of a flanking force, really.
Lord and master. I'll have their blood.
Like that.
Spot us the target.
I feel like my mouse is a little.
Thank you.
sold out. You serve me.
These guys are a little strong. Guys a little strong here. Helping this guy out a little bit more. Okay, there we go there.
The enemy waver, my lord. Their troops begin to flee. Run the cowards down!
Taking aim!
A lot of fronts on this. A lot going on. Use this to heal up. Okay, so this guy's coming in. Looks like he's gonna come from that side. Get them retreat a little bit. We can actually probably start taking out this cat here. He's all by him lonesome. And actually, these guys came around all the way over this way, which is wild. This load zone out the way. Let's see here. Okay, we're rocking about 100. It's about time to start building some towers. Hey, thanks for the follow, Shax. Appreciate it, bud. I'll catch up on your chat here after I'm done wrecking these fools. Done with this W, you know.
To the enemy, Commander. Intercept them before it is taken.
By hunger.
Okay, these guys are good. Dead. They're fleeing for their lives. Get back in here. This wizard's pretty wrecked now, which is great. Keep that up. Losing these guys, though, it's not too good. But this is fine here. We'll win that fight. Alright, what's going on this side, though? Charge these guys down. Get this over here. Whoa, that's pretty wild. I don't know what that even was, but I'll take it. Cool, this guy's done. We'll actually send these bats probably out over on this side. We'll try to get more of a charge out here. We're just kind of clumped up for no reason. Yeah, I haven't played in a little bit, so... Ooh, he's dead. Solid. Okay, we can then send these guys here. We can actually just get these bats over here to engage, and then get these guys on this side. Okay, definitely want to be mindful of my... Oh yeah, this is going to be where the fight's at right here. So we will build a little blockade here. Start pushing these guys down this way. We just need to plug this hole. Side is all set. We can start moving our general back over this way now. All these guys can start moving to this side. Okay, this fight is over on this side. We will keep these dogs on them. Okay, they're all fleeing for their lives for real now. Okay, start moving these guys back to this side. We're actually going to engage these guys here. We need to get the fatties in the fight. Let's see here. Start taking some pressure off.
Die, mortals, die.
Here we can then do this. Get their shields rocking. And let's see here. We'll get another flanking Margul. From here, we can then also set up. Let me see. Is there another tower we can place? Alright, so we'll place this tower here. We got about... We'll do with this 900 one. Kind of come in the back. This is fine. They're pretty blocked off, which is good. Get this guy in the fight.
A new order comes.
heal these guys up. They're getting pretty rocked. I can probably do a better job using my magic. We need these guys to be flanking a little bit more. Okay, these guys are good, but they need to get activated back into here. These guys are finally getting back into it. See these guys too. Just need to... This is fine. These dogs, we'll go ahead and just jack these guys up. I don't know what they're still doing in the fight. Gotta start getting these people back though. Alright, can use some of this this breath on these group of guys here.
Tonight I feast.
Yeah, this is really fine to keep these guys here. These Vargols, actually. I didn't realize that that's what they were doing. I'll actually bring my general over here now, because I don't really want these guys to die. And I will heal them up. I don't know if I can. Let's see. Yep, they'll charge in there. Let's actually bring these guys down to hell.
Okay.
We'll then do a little morale boost. And then do this helmet discord. And then let's go ahead and send this guy down into the thick of it. Yeah, chase these guys down. Okay, we did have some of the cavalry. I need to just find out where they're doing. Yeah, see, they're not even activated. Need to really get these guys back in the fight. So we're here. Like we need to kind of activate this this guy a little bit too. This unholy lodestone we can bring into here. They already have some more reinforcements coming, but this is definitely a spot where we can just keep healing up. Get these bats engaged too. Send on some of these guys. Horses are finally in. This is their primary lord. This is good though. He's taking some deeps.
Conditions acceptable.
Okay, and let's actually get this guy back up in the air. And we will use this to summon some skillingtons. Get them skeleton summoned. There we go. Let's kind of get on those archers a little bit faster. Get these dogs also in the fight here. Looks like these guys are going berserk. Alright, all this needs to just be really focused on their hero now.
This
guy. Getting a little low on the magic. So, really just need to use this to really just drop some deeps on this fatty. We are losing these horses though. And I haven't really been doing a good job at my tower construction. Too much going on. Try to upgrade that. Looks like this one I was creating was lost.
Soon, my legions, soon.
This guy's getting a little hurt. Another heal. What a voice. And then I kind of need to get out. I think I can use this to speed him up too, just to get him out of it. There we go. Get him up and out.
Rip their souls out. All that breathes shall die. Swiftly.
Okay. I feel like I need to just get this general dead. You're definitely losing this, though.
Mortis engine.
Man, now I'm warmed up, dude. Capturing the last point. Oh, this one? Oh, yeah, okay.
Life is a phase.
Even here, though. On.
With haste.
Okay. To kind of get this guy back in the air. Get him back over here.
Vampire Lord.
Fly, my pretties. Oh man. Alright. This?
Your general has been moved.
Bro. First time back in 4 days and I start off with the fight of the century. I was only gonna do a couple rematches in this game. Definitely no like auto saves and replays, because I want to just play this through. I think I'm gonna rematch this. Yeah, it wasn't lucky. So the capturing that other victory point, does that count as like does that keep your leadership high too? Your leadership, like, kind of like a leadership buff. God, there's just so much that's going on, though. We'll play this through one more time, and if I eat the L, I eat the L. Some DPS on this. Keep these handgunners here. This. Alright, I'm warmed up now, man. Just got my heart pumping. Pulse racing. Capture all the points in a minor settlement and you win the battle. Oh, what if I'm defending, though? Captured. I feel like that. I think I'll just set this up a little bit more. These guys here. Alright. Yeah, I just didn't get. I had like. I just was not engaged fast enough. These guys here. Get some skeletons here. We'll just look at some bats. Let's try this again. In a major settlement, you just need one major point and a bar will go up every second till it's full. Once it's full, you won. Same thing applies when you're defending. You lose the battle. This is why it's good to stream, you know? You get the inside scoops. Okay, we will keep this guy over here, though. This is good. Thanks for the info, man. Really helps out.
Mortis engine.
This is still going to be a pretty big scrap here, so... Get this guy here.
Everywhere is death.
Everywhere is death. Okay. It's fine there. Yeah, these horses really did. I did not make good use of these horses in the last fight. I was just. This is like not the warm up battle. This is like a super important battle. So be here. Kind of set this up like so. These guys right here. All right, get these guys over here. Probably just end up building a barricade right there. Probably 10 days. 10 days, yeah. I started when Immortal Empires came out. That's how long have you been streaming for? So I got my stream. Got my YouTube channel. Just trying to have some fun. I mean, shoot, I'd be playing this anyway. Like, might as well just stream it out. No. It's been pretty fun though. God, they just have such big dinos, man. Okay, and I think this will be good for this.
Tonight,
we will keep this general here for now. Get this back over here. I feel like this thing could have done better. Okay. You stream by chance, Shax, or what?
Still my beating heart.
Yeah, super new. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Begins.
True noob. True noob.
Necromancer.
But it's been fun. Almost hit double digit followers, you know? Had four viewers at once. That was pretty cool. Kind of chill. Alright, these dogs. They're not really necessary right there. We'll keep them over here. These skites. Kind of back in the fray a little bit. Alright, I think this is going to do it. This is where we make the stand. I've been streaming through 3 years. First, I was on Twitch, then Facebook, now I'm on YouTube. Yeah, I'm thinking, what's your take, man? What's your take? I feel like YouTube might be the better call. I don't know, I just started, but yeah, I'm a social media director for my RL job, but I'm kind of curious on which of the platforms would just kind of be the go-to, especially if I'm just starting. It's just like, you know, nothing's really getting saved anyway. But yeah, I'd be interested in your input.
The cattle rise against us.
Okay.
Your soldiers are ready to deploy for battle, my lord. They await your orders.
All right, we're gonna start this up, dude. something here. I definitely want to just get on these guys ASAP. Alright, this guy here, we can wait till he rolls up a little bit. We'll move our horses out the way. Yeah, YouTube as a whole for streaming and making videos is great. Yeah. I feel the same way. I do. It's been kind of calling me a little bit more.
Lord and Master.
Just trying to make the most of it. Yeah, okay. Yeah, see, I feel like that might be the call. That's really good info, though. Okay, much better already right there. These guys getting shot up. Good. Okay. Do you, were you simulcasting? So were you doing like YouTube and Twitch at the same time? I'll come back and flank these cats. Yeah, this is good here. Okay, and these guys, I can start moving back now. Get them back in the fray over here. Guys, let's see. Let's charge them in. Use this to then build up. Let's see. Yeah, let's get this 1400. We'll wait a little bit. Actually, yeah, cool, Shax. I definitely appreciate the input, man. Just learning from somebody who's been there, done that is really important.
Okay,
bring these guys in. These guys getting shot up though. What was that about? Oh, I think that was actually a spell that they got cast on them. Okay, so we do got some guys coming up this way. We'll use this to build. I almost feel like I just built a barrier here. Skeletons back in the fight over here. Alright. Yep. These guys are dead. This guy's fleeing. Great. This army's done here. These guys can continue wiping them up. Now we get all these guys back. Okay, this is where the fight's gonna happen now. Look at this fat T-Rex, dude. Okay, coming in this way. That was wild. Okay, I definitely need to get these guys up in it. Just like charge these guys down too, get them in the fray. Use this to heal up my guys. I will then bring my general over here, get him a little bit closer. All these guys need to be moving, boys. Move in. Yep, take him out. Alright, we got all this movement here. This is good. Get these guys back in here. Get these guys back in here. Get these bats back in it. Okay, these guys are just chasing who knows who. Okay, so they're back in this too. Alright, we just gotta start moving all the tunes, all the homies in. Okay.
Love magic.
Alright, man. Nice to meet you, Shax. Thanks for watching, bud. Appreciate it, dude. I will catch you on the flip. Guys in it. Into the thick of it.
Raven warriors run from the battle, my lord. Round them up and send them back to the fight.
Vampire lord.
Cool. I'll check you out, Shax. You know it, man. I appreciate the help again. Yeah, put it in there, Shax. Drop your link, bro. Been a big help. Drop it in there, my friend. Guys, he's down. Alright, let's move. Let's move, boys, let's move. Pulling these guys out too far, get them back. And then it's just the ground of horses that aren't doing ish. They definitely get these guys in it. Okay, we need to get this guy out. Cool, man. Thanks, Shax. Take it easy, bro. Okay, get this guy back in the thick of it. We'll jump him on here. Everybody needs to get activated right now.
By Ulrich's wrath.
Yep, keep on. This will be just in time, pretty much, looks like. Okay, we'll upgrade that. Calvary to the rescue.
Give their souls out.
At your service.
Okay, this guy, we need to get these guys really in it. Perfect, Calvary. More baddies incoming. What is this about? What is this about, dude? Finish him. Yeah, let's get here, get some flanks on. No, 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 you come up over here. Definitely come up over here. Okay, these guys are dead. We'll get our commander back in the fight.
Life is a phase.
Recapture this point. Yeah, just keep these bats in it. We're getting some fleeing going on, boys. Helm of Discord. Big damage here. Big damage there. Okay, get these guys back in the fight too. They're really strong. Okay. Big gains there. Get another charge on this guy. Got him fleeing. I think these guys will be a massive help. My guy back in the air. These guys are finally fleeing for their life. Oh my god, where are they at? Bring these guys back. Big baddies right here. These towers are doing some dirt.
The living will join us.
Get this mortise engine in here. Okay, kind of piecing them out a little bit more. Okay, that guy's dead. Okay, then we'll move this guy up, get him back in the air. Guys are fleeing for their lives. We'll jump on this cat. Keep this general engaged. Helm of Discord coming up. We got a mass flee going on, boys. Oh my god.
Die, mortal, die.
Bro, legit. What a scrap, man. What a scrap. What a fight. Get our horses for sure activated on this. Gotta start mopping up as much as we can. Nice, man. Yeah, dude, Shax is the real deal, bro. That's good stuff. That's good stuff. That's what it's all about.
Necromancer!
To battle!
speed this up a little bit more for the boys. Golly. Right. Sick. As much as we can. All right, dudes. Gonna save this one. GG5. Let's go. Let's go. End battle. All right. Bro, you wouldn't like me when I'm warmed up, man. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Wild fight. Lost our dogs. Yeah, we took some losses, dude. Took some losses. Shall rise again when we get back. Oh, we get it. Oh, no dog dogs though. Jeepers, jeepers, jeepers. So I almost. Oh, do I? Yeah, I got to. Gotta get that revive. Holy smokes. Alright, bro. What else is going on right now in this turn? This. Oh, look at this cat, dude. Sieging me? This dude's sieging me? What in the... Oh, let's speed this up, though, you know? Bro, I feel like that fight took forever. Pirates, Sarasota.
It tells me you have a proposition, yes?
Yes? Nah, sorry, boys. Bro, what else was going on in this game when I stopped? Okay, this was going on? Okay, this is what I wanted. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. What a turn. What a turn. I should have quick saved that. Just don't want to crash, you know? Hopefully it's fixed, though. Hopefully it's fixed. Yeah, this is This is good. I like how the reinforcements come from here, so I can intercept them a little bit. Definitely what we want to do. Okay.
Heinrich Kemmler.
Just move everybody up here to get in on this ASAP.
I am Kemmler.
I wonder if they will actually come towards us, though. We'll see. Channel magic. This is not some good magic to start out with. There we go, baby! Alright, so we're going to try to intercept them through these trees ASAP. The good news is we're working with a lot fewer units than our last fight. That's just way too much. Okay, so let's go ahead and start deployment. We can actually use a lot of
this to
just move these guys
here. Mastery of their strengths and weaknesses will leave you best placed to face them in battle.
Really, we just want to get all these guys ASAP. The bad news is, I think dwarves got buffed this last patch or something. That's not what we really want to hear.
You may use the hills, valleys, and stranger formations of this place to your advantage, Commander. The terrain can conceal your forces.
These guys are moving for us, for sure. 2 minutes, though. That's a pretty long time. 2 minutes is a long time. Kind of get these guys posted up on the hill. Where they're going, anyway. Maybe I could probably use one of these guys to move. Oh, actually, we'll use one of these guys to kind of bait them out, you know? In real talk, we just kind of want to even these guys. We'll use to kind of bait them out a little bit more. Just dragon. Because we don't really want on the front line. This guy we definitely want on the front line. This guy here is good. We'll summon this guy here.
Empire.
These guys definitely want to get them up in the front.
Your flying units afford you great flexibility, Commander.
Yeah, so this is fine.
Scout and harass the enemy as they maneuver.
Now, their time has come.
Their time has come. Whoa. Dang, they got some range, boys. Whoa. They've got some range. Let's keep pulling them out, though. This is what we want. Oh, okay, I see what they're doing. I see what they are doing.
Your troops come under fire, Commander. Have them find cover or eliminate the source.
Crush the breathers!
Heinrich Kemmler. Death!
I didn't know they hit my guys too. Well then.
We are the new order! At once!
Whoa. They are coming in hot here. You gotta start bringing on these guys now.
The enemy attack your flank, Commander. Drive them off.
Corpse cart. with haste.
Knights! Mortal calls!
Master of Death! I run!
To battle!
It's fine, we just need to kind of take some pressure off.
Warlock!
Reinforcements are approaching. Attack with caution, Commander.
Swiftly! To battle!
We are
She hurting.
Swiftly!
Dragon guy is just kind of sleeping at the wheel.
Behold, endless night.
At once!
Gotta move her out of this fight for a second. So I'm kind of just running amok over here.
Your warriors tire, mighty lord. Their exertions dull their ability to fight. Give them time to rest, even amidst the thickest of battles.
Just keep these guys at bay, really. Just keep them occupied off this front line. I'm fine here.
With haste!
It is done!
Lead them!
Heinrich Kemper!
Darkest magic to me!
Ooh, get them out. Okay, we'll charge these guys in. Get these guys back in the fight, too. Just get them on here.
Undead knights!
Guys, do not give up, though.
We must have that! Blood Knight! With haste!
Okay, get these Blood Knights out. Get these guys activated. They aren't really doing anything. Golly, these iron breakers here, yeah.
Blitzmaster!
Guys to flank now. They're weak, but
your desire.
If I get this dragon out to fight for a second here.
Mortis engine.
There we go, big flea, big flea.
The enemy commander runs from the field, my lord.
Big flea.
And a sorry spectacle it is too. His army will surely follow.
Whew. Another big win here, boys. Another big win here. Chase all these suckers down, dude. Straight up. Clean up, boys.
Swiftly! Nightmares ride!
Clean them up. Clean them up. do it. That was good, dude. That was really good. That was good. Octopado. Golly, man. It's been in one auto, like, I haven't even had a turn yet, bro.
Then best deliver it.
What's this cat doing?
My children may not be impatient, but I...
Yeah, bro. I'm good with that, dude. I'm good with that. Hey, let's just save this real quick here. Look at this. Wow, 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 wow. We'll just save this ASAP. Awesome. Awesome, possum. Okay. I should all be healed up now. Siege. Get the hell out of here, bro.
Grave times.
Dang, look at this fool.
Stop that.
Not likely. Yeah, that was big. That was big.
What do you want? Destroy them. My will alone. Destruction.
This cat up here. Okay, what do they got a lot of? Got a lot of. Pretty mixed, actually. A lot of cash right now, dude. Lotto cash.
This better be important.
What's this guy got? Okay. Damn, plus 52.
My bloodline calls. What do you want?
Okay.
Bring me flesh to craft.
Man, this is just a scrap everywhere,
no,
dude.
Don't think so.
Golly. Alright, okay, then we got this cat here.
This better be important.
Can we raise here?
I have no time for this. I am a rune lord, not some smith.
Jeez. Okay, these guys are all coming through. Okay.
I'm a rune lord, not some smith.
No, I will not shame my clan.
We like that. Alright, let's go to my cities and see what's making me the most money. This coastline. Okay, this place is getting me good money. Give it a second on that one.
Beacon!
Need more minions.
That is unthinkable.
Stop that!
Jeepers.
Beyond even Christ.
Children of my blood.
It's a lot of magic. A lot of magic. Damn, dude. Take these cats.
What?
The winds of magic blow strongly in this place, Commander. Harness its power and channel it against your enemy.
Oh.
of the twin-tailed comet!
Spells may be overcast to increase their potency, my lord. Yet I advise caution. Channeling so much raw magic at once brings the risk of disaster.
Ready for war!
Mortis engine, the dead are mine.
Thank you.
battle! Sigmar commands!
Give them death.
Yes, awake, minions.
Rise against us. Blood magic. Some death.
All right. Oh boy. Yo. What's up? What? Yeah. Well, yeah, we're getting about the point where we can see. No, I'll probably be off in here in like 12 minutes or so. Huh? It's good. Okay, get these guys sealed up.
This better be important.
Not likely.
Not likely.
I have no time for
Golly.
This. My bloodline calls.
See what's up, bro.
Very well.
See what's up with that.
Spread the rot.
Better be important.
You dare? It is night.
Yeah.
Okay.
Stop that!
What do you want? I have...
be a fight.
Why do not suffer fools?
No, I will not shame my clan.
It's not good because they're gonna come up here, dude.
Minions come. Tomb rot. Death calls. Grave times.
Dokek, you cannot ask this of me. Beacon! Don't think so.
Soon I'll be all powerful. Darkness comes.
Golly.
If anything dies.
something crazy.
Of blood. Wipe them out.
Let us make
this is not in the Damas Kron.
I am a rune lord, not some smith.
Golly. Dudes will not stop.
Bow before me.
I, Vlad von Karst. My technocracy!
It hungers, Overlord.
Lord of the Dead.
Speak.
Now! Very well. Let us hold a conclave, my kin.
Okay, I just want to make sure that I don't go bankrupt. So I'm going to quick save this. Oh! Man, kind of hurting.
Why do come? What can we help you with this night?
Yeah, see. Jeepers.
I will alone.
And wolves gather.
This better be important.
See, this is not what I wanted. I don't really get that.
What? It's night.
Oh, I'm getting tired though, man.
I am a rune lord, not some smith.
Yes.
I'm tired, man. I feel like I should call it right now and then come back when I have a little bit more energy to fight this out. Just wanna.
I will not disgrace my ancestors.
Ready.
Fuck. I mean, F it. We'll just do this.
We'll play this one through.
Yeah, they got some strong tunes, but nothing we can't handle. We got Dug Dugs. Okay, this is good.
The enemy brings mighty weapons of war to the battle.
What the hell is this?
Have them destroyed, Commander, or they will decimate your troops from afar. The enemy field flying troops, my lord. Bring them down if they approach your forces. Forest may be used to conceal your movements, Commander. Close with the enemy under cover of the trees to retain the element of surprise.
What's up, darling? Huh?
Be sure to use the maps available to assist your tactical planning, Commander. Group your units for best effect, Commander. Formations may be useful when maneuvering before the enemy.
Definition of cannon fodder here. right.
The high ground is yours, Commander. Be sure to use it to best advantage.
Here we go.
Order comes.
beautiful decay.
Swiftly.
So much death.
Night comes.
Time is now. Life is a phase. Dead are mine.
Got blown up. Get him.
What do you want? Obliterate.
Okay.
I will alone. Definitely.
don't think so.
Then go.
Keystone case.
I thirst.
Okay. And that is that.
I will allow.
That is that. Alright. I think we'll do one more turn. Dang, man. This turn's gone on forever. Boom! That's huge. Let's go.
This night. Your wish, master. A wise action. You dare? Yes, misery awaits.
Okay.
You dare?
I will not disgrace my ancestors.
Take me for a Wazvik.
Soon, I'll be all powerful.
Gundites.
Ha!
this.
I will not shame my clan.
Bats and wolves, gather.
Beacon, do you take me for a wazzock?
You dare.
You dare. Yeah, they all scare now, boys.
I will not betray you.
What's up? You don't play? You don't want to play anymore? You just don't want to play?
This will be
you don't want to play? Come on in.
The shamblers move. Who shall we destroy?
Come on in, boys.
Fancy a play. I will not disgrace my ancestors. Begone.
This better be important.
More sleep shines. What do you want?
Yeah, dude.
Bloodline calls. This better be important. Ready.
Okay. This is there. What's going on up here now?
The rot.
Destroy them. Wipe them out.
Don't rush me. Onwards. It will be
destruction.
Let us make doom. The dead approve.
Though.
sleep, Shy.
There it is. There it is. Alright, what we got here? Oh, that's big. Okay, good deals. Keep it going, boys. Guess you're looking up a little bit.
Think so.
It is night.
Darkness comes. March.
Let all these dudes rot. Let's go. Boys. Oh, bro, I gotta turn on the light. I think the computer's fixed, bro. Huge. Decisive defeat. Where the hell did this guy go? Oh, okay, okay. No, I don't think so. Yeah, I don't think so. Go, let's go. Oh, interesting. This is really cool. Alright, they're coming from all over this bitch. Okay, that's sick. I like that. Safe for those guys, actually.
Oh!
Vampire Lord. With haste. Excellent. Yes. Play them.
James. Go. Get out, bro. Get out, bro. Get out.
Mortals quail.
Jesus.
Vampire Lord. Our time is now.
Oh, fuck.
Time to face. Hakata rise against us!
Yeah, I'm a little tired for this one here. Ugh.
Trespass on our mountains.
Rematching, dude. Oh, so tired.
My lord. hunger. I am eternal. Soon, my legions, soon. Haste! Rip their souls out! Night comes! Swiftly! that mean? Mortals quail swiftly. Attack.
Ooh, we might just have to play this one again a little bit later. Alright, stream. I think this is gonna do it. We're at that 3 hour mark, my dudes. We're gonna go ahead and end this. Guys, next time. Chowder.